We have got another beautiful property to show you today. This is 715 Northeast 41st Court in Ankeny, Iowa. This is a great location. We are just west of Otter Creek Golf Course and just north of Briarwood Golf Course. So you got two golf courses within walking distance from this home. You also have tons of bike trails and tons of things to do up in this area. This home is over 1,700 square feet on the main level. It's got a fully finished basement, 5 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, and a huge garage. The garage is actually 30 feet deep. So if you got a big truck and you want space, that's it. Let's go check out this beautiful home. There are so many great things about this house. I love when you walk in the door, immediately you see the detail on the ceiling with the two different trays. That's a great feature. Plus throughout the main level, you've got 9-foot ceilings. Over here, you got 2 bedrooms. Now they're not right off the front door. They're actually pushed back a little bit. And there's also a full bathroom there too. Now over here, you have the mudroom area. So you walk in from the garage here, you got a locker system here. I love the fact that your laundry is separate from the mudroom. You've got pocket doors here and pocket doors there so that you can actually close that off. Now let's head over to the great room. And here in the great room, you can see it's wide open, 9-foot ceilings. You got a corner fireplace. You got a beautiful bay window that looks out to trees. This is one of the very few lots in town that has mature trees in the back, which is also a great feature. Over here, you got the open kitchen. You got newer appliances. You got a wonderful pantry right there. And they got brand new quartz countertops. This dining area is also big enough for a huge table. If you have a huge table, you got room right there for it. But this is a great area, great view out the back, and a wonderful deck. I want to show you the basement because that's one of the best parts about this house. So I love this basement. This basement's got about 1,300 finished square feet. You've got a huge family room, a wet bar, daylight windows. You got 2 more bedrooms and a full bathroom. In addition to all this living space, you still have a ton of storage. So this is absolutely a great spot to be, but I'm gonna let you tour the rest of the house, take a look, enjoy, and we'll catch up with you out in the amazing backyard. This backyard is so quiet and so beautiful. This deck is freshly stained. The yard is in perfect condition. They have an irrigation system. The roof is new. The siding paint has been painted recently. The gutters have gutter guard. This house has literally everything. It's move-in ready and a gorgeous home. If you like this tour and you want to see more just like it, make sure you follow us on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok.